gotta have some of this.
Big fish.
How big?
20 pound plus.
Love it. What you want, man?
I'm losing. He's winning.
You tired? Huh?
Oh.
Jeez.
My left arm's about to give out.
You okay?
Yeah.
You all right?
Doing good.
Passing out. Yeah. Big fish, huh? Real, no, no slick line, really.
At least 2 pounds.
Holy shit! God damn it. And it's only you and me. If you're something to see, oh, let me go home. Home is wherever I'm with you. Oh, let me go home. Home is wherever I'm with you.
Stay with it. Here, catch it. Real.
Stay with it, baby. Keep going. All
right.
Keep reeling.
Gato.
Baby hung up. You coming?
Well,
he's coming. A little bit.
You woke up this morning. Vai, que ela tá. Vai, ela tá por debaixo do pau, ela. Vem.
You might be in the tree, don't you? Get on.
Tá solta?
Real.
Hey, real.
Okay, that's good, that's good. Okay, reel, reel, reel. Okay. Yeah. Hang on. Big fish. Big fish. Okay, reel, 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 reel.
Yeah,
baby.
Yeah.
Oh my God, he just jumped in the boat.
Wow.
Mother, tell your children.
Channel one of the fingers off of the main river going into a lagoon, and it's just the right level with this kind of boat. We're having to stop every once in a while and cut limbs and also move debris out of the way. Probably about one out of every four of these I actually have to get out of the boat and help them push. We've also got stuff like this.
Barely fit under. Sometimes you even have to take the windshield off of the boat if it's too low.
But it's like nothing else. When you get back into these pockets, you just hope you're going to find fish that are trapped back there and they've stayed back there because it's uncomfortable for them to come out in shallow waters. So that's what we've been doing today. And every time you go down the river, they know these like the back of their hands. So they'll check and say, no, this one's too deep. This one's too shallow, or no, this one's just right. And you go in there and you get this feeling like you're the only person that's been back there in the past year, at least since the last rainy season, because you see all the logs piled up and you know that no one else could have gotten by there, and you're blazing the trail. And it's the Amazon at its finest.